everyone, welcome to Discovering Natural. And if this is your first time, welcome. And we share valuable information that will help you with your natural hair and will help your kids with their natural hair. And if you don't know, we have a live chat channel called Discovery Live Stream where you can find information that will help you out. You can come on every Sundays at 3 p.m. Central Time. We chat about hair. You can ask your questions and I can answer you right there and then. So please join us then. So today, it's a relaxing day. I'm coming to you with my kimono. And if you want to know where I got this kimono, comment, look in the description area down below. But we're talking about Shibe. I've been using Shibe since December 2017. I've been using it mostly for moisture, hair, health, and things of that sort. So the Shibe I've been using is the one by Ancient and Natural, and I use just a little bit at a time. It was filled up when I got it, and this is just the amount I've used right here. And this one says it aids in moisture retention, increases hair strength, minimizes breakage, and also aids in length retention. Now, this is my experience after using it for so long. One thing I noticed, first of all, when I started using it was my hair is low porosity hair. So with me putting it all over my hair, in terms of leaving it in my hair during the week, I had to change that up. Now, I still use this each week. I use it to as a deep conditioner. So what I do is I take my deep conditioner and I take the Shibe, I mix it in there, and I put in my hair for 30 minutes, and that is it, rinse it out. If you want to see how I use, how I mix it and how I use the Shibe during my wash day, look in the description area down below, or you can click the high button. So now, this is it. I tried for about a month, so from December to January, I used it the way that I talked about in that video. You need to watch that video first. Pause this video right now. Oh, no, you didn't really pause it. You did it. Okay, pause this video right now and go and watch that other one if you've never seen it. Now, what I did was that I would use it as a deep conditioner, and then after rinsing my hair off and everything, I'll now use it, after using my leave-in and my oils, I'll use the Shibe, okay, and mixed in with my Kadima Organics Raw Shea Butter. This is my Kadima Deep Conditioner, the conditioning hair mask that I use. I'll now put it through the length of my hair and also concentrate it at the ends of my hair, and it did work great, okay? It did work great. But the thing is this, after a while, I had product build up really heavily and my hair started to look a little bit dull, and I just didn't like that. So what I did was that, oh yeah, the moisture retention, my hair felt so soft. So I don't know, some people don't feel that softness. My hair has always felt a little bit softer than normal because I take good care of it, but with the Shibe I saw a bump in moisture retention, to be honest with you. Now, what I did was that I wanted to further test that, is this just in my imagination or is this really the Shibe working? So for 3 weeks in January, I stopped using Shibe. I just stopped using Shibe. I stopped using it to deep condition my hair. I stopped using it to do other stuff, to moisturize my hair, to seal my hair. I stopped it. And when I stopped it, the first week my hair still felt great. Then the second week I was like, what is going on? My hair felt weird. And the main thing that I noticed though was that I started getting like split ends and knots at the ends of my hair that I wasn't getting before. And I was like, what changed? I knew it was the Shibe. So I introduced it back into my regimen in February. And February, my hair went back to kind of like, oh my gosh, what did you do to me? It's just like as if I put, you know, one of those, if somebody's gonna die, you know how they put that jump thing or make them come bring them back to life? Yeah, so that was how the Shibe did to my hair. For me, it helped a lot with my ends. I've always had these problems with my ends where my ends when I pull on it, it just falls apart and they're like straggling parts. And I did a video a couple of years ago about straggling ends, you know, like sometimes when your ends they'll not curl well. Let me zoom in. Okay, so this is my ends right now, and I've been putting shibe and stuff. So you see how my end curls really, really nicely. When I stopped putting the shibe, my ends were just raggedy, 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 and they didn't do what I wanted it to do. They weren't coiling well. So I feel like I will continue using shibe. I will continue using it, but I'm gonna change the way I use it. The way I'm gonna be using it, and I've been using it in February, was number one, I'll use it with my Kadima conditioning hair mask. I'll mix the shibe in and I'll leave it in my hair after shampooing my hair, and I'll leave it in my hair for 30 minutes, okay? Then I'll rinse my hair, rinse all the shibe, everything out. Of course, some shibe will still remain and I'm fine with that, but it won't be as much as me just taking shibe and just pouring it onto my hair. And then when it's time to moisturize my hair, I will moisturize my hair with my leave-in, my oil mix, or my I could also use, this is the one I'll put on my scalp, of course. I'm going to put my Be Natural, my Body Case Be Natural hair oil on my scalp. And then at the ends of my hair, I will now use my Shea Butter Shibe Mix. So I'll just put that at the ends of my hair. And that has been working greatly for me. So I know a lot of you have been using shibe since I brought the video out. Let me know, how has shibe been working for you? Do you like it? Do you not like it? Do you have an issue with it? Is it way too much for your hair? Comment below, let me know. And yeah, some people want to know about hair length. Sorry, I don't do length retention, hair length, but personally, but this is my hair length right there. I personally don't do hair length stuff because, number one, with my health, my hair just does funny things. It breaks sometimes, sometimes it doesn't break, but lately it's been doing so good. So, and my health has been so great, so when I'm really sick, my hair just goes into this zombie life. But yeah, but I'm loving it now. This is the state of my hair right now, and thank you so much for watching, okay? And let's see you in the next video. And let's chat on Facebook on Discovery Natural. And we'll see you when we see you. Thanks for watching. Bye.